Hi there, and welcome to Cinema Nerds, the podcast. My name is Mike Turkus, and I am the editor-in-chief of CinemaNerds.com, your destination for everything movies. At Cinema Nerds, we have coverage of movie news, trailers, reviews, as well as the occasional interview. Every week on this podcast, we will be offering our views on the latest film releases, such as our topic today. While the new film Father's Stew may initially come across as a story about a bad guy breaking good by becoming a priest, it manages to tell an earnest and rewarding story nevertheless. What could have been a pandering, emotion-laden tale of one individual finding his divine purpose in life, instead proves to be a heartfelt and well-executed story of personal discovery and salvation. After a near-fatal motorcycle accident, Stuart Long, played by Mark Wahlberg, is forced to abandon his lifelong ambition to become a professional boxer. So, he decides to move to Los Angeles to pursue a career in acting, despite lacking any experience or training in the craft. Then, through another series of startling events, Stuart comes to the realization that he is supposed to be a Catholic priest. Although his family, both father, played by Mel Gibson, and mother, played by Jackie Weaver, are skeptical of his sudden career path alteration, as is his girlfriend, played by Teresa Ruiz, they are all quickly won over by his devotion to God and the path he has chosen to follow.
I figured it out.
Yeah. Seventh time's a charm.
I'm gonna be an actor.
Oh, God. You don't belong with those L.A. folks. They're a bunch of fascist hippies.
What brings you here?
And I figured no better place to be discovered than the supermarket.
Hey, did I see you on a television series?
You do movies? You don't work in the entertainment industry at all?
No, man.
Does Bill know you're fussing with his truck?
I'm a son. I'm just borrowing it.
I reckon it's a few months' worth of cleanups on aisle four to pay off a DUI impound.
What can I get for you, miss? I got beef.
I can see that.
Hey! Hey!
Let's not waste either of our time. I'm a Catholic.
Well, ain't that what confession's for?
You can't date someone who isn't baptized.
I thought you was gonna say Hispanic. Where's the water? I'll do it now.
I know I'm not what you used to. And not what you deserve either.
Life's gonna give you a gut full of reasons to be angry. You only need one to be grateful.
The story portrays Stuart as a humble man who, despite being diagnosed with a disease similar to ALS while studying to become a priest, never loses his faith in God nor his love for the people around him. Wahlberg's remarkable physical transformation throughout the film, some with the aid of prosthetics and some with old-fashioned method acting, allows him to inhabit the title character, and this creates an innate connection between audience and actor that carries the emotional weight of the film straight through till the end credits, when the actual people in the story are presented to the audience.
The wise men will bow down before the throne.
I want no doubt. Why?
And at his feet, they'll cast their golden crown.
Man don't lose when he gets knocked down, but when he won't get up.
Ah, baby.
There is concern amongst the diocese that your infirmity will render you unable to be a priest.
Listen to the words long written down.
What you guys get, one phone call a week in here? Who you gonna call, huh? When no one else gives a shit what you got to say, God does.
When the man comes around.
He ain't giving up on you.
David Meyer's production design places the film in a slightly gritty reality that somehow manages to keep it grounded as though it may currently be playing out. The cinematography of Jacques Joffret accentuates this by portraying the proceedings in a matter-of-fact style that makes the entire true story aspect seem all the more earnest and topical.
Don't you dare go giving up on yourself.
Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers. 100 million angels singing.
Where are you going?
Well, I gotta get your ass to church on time.
Who are you here to visit, sir?
Father Steele.
You and everybody else.
When the man comes around.
I wish you can pray for an easy life, but the strength to endure a difficult one.
Well, you can't say I never gave you nothing.
Yeah, I skipped over thanking you. Went straight to the source.
Although there may be better boxing and religious movies available, there are not too many that offer the 1-2 combination of both in such a rewarding and non-preachy package as does Father Stew. That's our episode for this week. Thanks for listening, and don't forget to visit Cinema Nerds on Facebook and Twitter, and at our website at cinemanerds.com.